Alle ogen zijn gericht op Trump en Clinton. Ook die van Michelle en Jason. Zij zijn er nog niet uit.
I'm young. I'm 25 years old. I want to be able to make a standpoint and be able to choose the right person who's going to influence my life.
We're being forced to choose between the lesser of two evils.
Clinton en Trump openen de aanval en vallen elkaar vaak in de reden.
Trillion dollars to the debt.
But you have no plan.
Oh, I do.
Secretary, you have no plan.
Donald supported the invasion of Iraq.
Wrong.
That is absolutely
wrong.
Proved.
Trump scoort op de onvrede onder kiezers.
Typical politician. All talk, no action. For 30 years you've been doing it, and now you're just starting to think of solutions.
Well, actually,
I will bring back jobs. You can't bring back jobs.
Well,
in de bar presteert Trump boven verwachting.
I mean, I'm rooting for Hillary, but I think Trump's done a good job of, you know, firing it up and bringing the emotion.
I already made up my mind.
First,
it'll be with Trump. I like it as a businessman. Trying to run the company as a business.
I'm actually surprised Trump has kept his cool and not been a complete jerk to her.
Hillary has experience. But it's bad experience.
Clinton beet van zich af.
But this is a man who has called women pigs, slobs and dogs. So he has a long record of engaging in racist behavior. So a man who can be provoked by a tweet should not have his fingers anywhere near the nuclear codes.
That line's getting a little bit old, I must say. Listen,
it's a good one, though.
I would like to,
well, describes the problem.
Maar voor Jason en Michelle blijft het lastig kiezen.
Has it changed your opinion?
Yeah, a little bit, you know, but I'll have to wait for the next one and then I'll make my decision.
I'm towards her. She's kind of the candidate that I'd rather see as my president than Donald Trump.
Nog 41 dagen te gaan tot de verkiezingen.